As of this moment, you are the most important person in the world. If you're hearing this, you have been chosen to stay behind and shepherd the next family of souls. I know what you're feeling. During your time on this earth, you've grown to love your chosen family. It's not easy to shrug off these connections, but you must let them go. Don't make this harder than it already is. This is bigger than you. Remember what you've learned. The universe is always talking to you. You just have to make sure you're listening.